The Lazy Little Bird by Pedro Pablo Sacristán. There once was a little bird who was very nice, but very, very lazy. Every day, when it was time to get up, the other birds had to shout at him again and again before he would finally struggle out of bed. And when there was some job he had to do, he would keep putting it off until there was hardly enough time left to do it. The birds kept telling him,
"What a lazy bird you are! You just can't keep leaving everything to the last minute!"
"Bleh!
There's no real problem," answered the little bird. "I just take a bit longer to get around to do things, that's all."
The birds spent all summer flying and playing. And when autumn came, and you could start feeling the cold, they began to prepare for the long journey to a warmer land. But our little bird, lazy as ever, kept putting it off, feeling quite sure that there would be plenty of time to prepare for the journey. That was until one day when he woke up and all the other birds were gone. Just like every other day, several of his friends had tried to wake him up, but half asleep, he told them he would get up later.
"I'll get up later."
He had gone back to sleep, and when he woke up later, he found out that that was the day of the great journey. Everyone knew the rules. You had to be ready to leave. There were thousands of birds, and they weren't going to wait around for anyone. So the little bird, who didn't know how to make the journey alone, realized that because of his laziness, he would have to spend the long, cold winter all on his own. At the beginning, he spent a lot of time crying, but he had to admit that it was his own fault.
"It's my fault, too. I'm so lonely."
He knew he could do things well when he put his mind to it, so putting his laziness aside, he began to prepare for the winter. First, he spent days looking for the place that was the best protection from the cold.
"Now, where's the best place to live? Let's look."
He found a place between some rocks, and there he made a new nest, well built with branches, stones, and leaves. Then he worked tirelessly to fill the nest with fruits and berries, enough to last the whole winter.
"Fruits and berries, those will last me the whole winter. Nom 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 nom."
Finally, he dug a little pool in the cave so he could have enough water.
"I've got to dig this pool deep so I'll have plenty of water. Oh, my feathers are getting tired."
When he saw that his new home was perfectly prepared, he began to train himself on how to get by on very little food and water, so he could be able to endure the worst snowstorms. And although many would have not believed it, his preparations helped him survive throughout the winter. Of course, he suffered greatly, and not one day of the winter went by without him regretting having been such a lazy little bird. When the spring finally arrived, and his old friends returned from their voyage,
"Oh, look! Everyone's coming back!"
They were all filled with joy and surprise to see that the little bird was still alive. They could hardly believe that such a lazy little bird had managed to build such a wonderful nest. And when they realized that not even one bit of laziness remained in his little body, and he had turned into the most hard-working bird of the flock, everyone agreed that he should be put in charge of organizing the great journey next year. When fall came, everything was well done and so well prepared that they even had time left to invent an early morning wake-up song, so that from that day on, no little bird, however lazy, would have to spend the winter alone again.
"Wake, wake, wake! Wake, wake, wake! Everybody, buddy, wake up! Wake, wake, wake! Wake, wake, wake! Everybody, wake up! Wake up! It's time to go! Wake, wake, wake! Up, up, up! Everybody, wake up!"
The end. The Poor Bunny's Magic Present by Pedro Pablo Sacristán. Once upon a time, there was a place where animals were suffering greatly from drought and hunger.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books,
Use the link in the video description.